it's time to start the show. Lost my heart and lost my soul.
Anti-doping investigators are closing in on the Cronulla Sharks with at least six players said to be in their sights.
In codes, the Cronulla Sharks are in crisis after the head coach was stood down and four others were sacked.